Hello everyone, I am Missy. Thank you so much for stopping by my channel today. I really appreciate it. I'm just so thankful that you are here. In today's video, I am back at Goodwill doing some thrifting and looking for Christmas decor. So if you love Christmas and you love thrifting, this is definitely the video for you. Make sure you stick around until the end. I will share my haul with you from this Goodwill here today. And I also have some goodies from TJ Maxx and Target to share with you so you won't want to miss it. Coming up tomorrow on the channel on Monday, I will be sharing my final Halloween 2021 video, and it will be in the living room, and then we are going to be both feet into Christmas. Coming up later in the week, I will have a huge antique Christmas haul, so definitely stick around, subscribe, and join our family. If that all sounds like a lot of fun to you, I would really, really appreciate it. We are getting into the Christmas decor here now with these mugs. These were from Falls Craft, and there were only four of them there. So I'm curious if there was a mug for all 12 days of Christmas. I would be curious to know. So I'm gonna have to look that up online, but they did have the four there. And then this guy right here, I thought he was really unique. I was really close to getting him. I thought it was different that it said Italy on the bottom, and he was a little bank. And then this next piece that I'm going to show you right here, I wasn't sure if those went together. They really seem like they do. Now that one didn't have anything on the bottom, but I really still felt like with the colors and the fact that they were both banks, that they probably went together. Now here are these adorable little bird measuring spoons. I thought those were really cute and just really whimsical. There were some ornaments there, some of these cute candles. They had some really neat Christmas things. This Mrs. Claus right here was another piece I was really close to getting. She was $6.99, but what kept me from getting her were the color of her shoes right there, her little slippers. They were like an orange color, and I just didn't feel like they really went with her. So that was the reason why I didn't go ahead and pick her up. But I thought she was really cute. I always like to look at these kind of mugs right here when I see them. This one was $1.99. It was like from the Pepsi collection. But do you guys remember when they had these kinds of mugs? They had Garfield mugs like that. They also had mugs that they used to give out, not mugs, but glasses from Burger King that were like Disney inspired. So do you guys remember any of those mugs? Did you collect them? Let me know down in the comments if you did and which ones you collected. I think that would be really interesting to hear. I'm always drawn to them and to look at them, and I think it would be fun if someplace came out with a collection of mugs like that today. These right here I thought were different, and I thought it was nice that they actually had a set there. This was another thing that I was really close to getting, but I'm really trying to be picky and limit my purchases. But these were $2.99 a piece. Again, I thought it was nice that they had the pair, and I thought there would be some cute things that you could do with those for Christmas for sure. This right here though, this little lamp, you're gonna see this one in the haul. I'm just gonna go ahead and tell you now because it was so cute. The size is perfect. It is so heavy. It does work, and I just absolutely love this, and I can see this for Christmas or just everyday decor, maybe sitting on a little vanity like in my bedroom, which I'm hoping to have very, very soon. It was just a really cute piece. These grab bags that they have there are $3.99. This one was kind of out of place. You'll see some more of those later on coming up, but I'm pretty sure that all of their grab bags at this Goodwill are $3.99. I think that this little rocking horse right here is going to be my regret, my big regret of this day not bringing home. And I think the reason why I didn't bring it home was because of the Made in China sticker. I don't know, maybe I should have went ahead and brought it home, but I'm really looking for those vintage pieces. Even though I think it had the vintage look and it will probably be my regret, I think that is the reason why I didn't go ahead and pick it up and bring it home. I wasn't sure if I have showed you in past thrifting videos at this Goodwill. I wasn't sure if I had ever showed you that they had these grab bags, so I wanted to show you some of them today. They are really interesting, like this one here with these candles. There's one coming up that has some Christmas ornaments in it, so great right there for $3.99. But I just wanted to go ahead and show you guys these today. There's some more kind of Christmas greenery, but these are always fun to look at, and because I hadn't shown them to you before, I just really wanted to make sure I showed them to you in today's thrifting video. These were some gorgeous ironstone plates, and it took about every ounce of me not to bring them home, but I just do not need them. But they had several of them there, and they were just beautiful. But coming up here now really soon is going to be the haul. I'm going to be sharing with you what I picked up here today with my receipt to kind of give you an idea on how much I paid today. And then like I said, I also have some things from TJ Maxx and Target. Welcome to the fun of the haul. So this is my receipt from Goodwill and my total there was $15.86. Let's go ahead and start with the first item that I wanted to share with you, and it is this gorgeous lamp right here. Now, not necessarily Christmas, but I definitely feel like this can be used for Christmas because, let's take a look. If you didn't see it in the thrift with me, look at this light under here. Let me see if I can turn it over. So it's like a Christmas bulb. You could leave it clear, you could change out the color, and it's just gorgeous. I plugged it in last night. It does work, and I have to tell you, this is such a substantial piece. It is very heavy, so cute, the perfect little size, and I just fell in love with it when I saw it. I hope that you can see those details there on the bottom, and then these details here up around here. Look at those details there. It's just a beautiful piece. Sorry guys, I'm having to film later in the evening and it is harder to get the camera to focus, but I got this gorgeous bell right here and it is a nice size bell and I just thought, how beautiful is this? Now the only thing was it did not have inside there, it did not have its little attachment, but that's okay. It's still really beautiful and I just loved it. And if you look here, it is pretty much about the same height as the lamp. So really pretty, and I just think this is going to be great for vintage Christmas decor. I'm just feeling like I can see Santa outside ringing his bell. I also grabbed up this red candle. I'm hoping to have a lot of red this year in my Christmas decor. I grabbed a red candle the last time you saw in my last Christmas video, and I grabbed a couple of red tapers that look very vintage from Hobby Lobby. I'll insert a picture of those if you do not follow me on Instagram so that you can see it. Now, all of these things still definitely need cleaned up. I always just go ahead and show them to you as I get them, because I want you to see them as I get them, and then I clean them up after the haul before I put them into my decor. Now I have some other goodies to share with you back here that I picked up at a couple of different stores, but I did want to go ahead and share this even though it wasn't necessarily Christmas, because I just could not pass on it even though I was looking for Christmas items, because I just thought it was so beautiful and such a great size. Like, I think this is going to be beautiful for springtime. Says Lord Nelson Pottery, handcrafted in England since 1758, I believe. I've gone ahead and started picking out my wrapping paper because I'm going to be decorating for Christmas very soon. So if you love Christmas decorating videos, be sure to join our family today. And I wanted to go ahead and get my wrapping paper soon. And I found this at TJ Maxx, and it has such a gorgeous vintage vibe to it. I'll show you some of the details on here. It was $2.99 and it's just so beautiful. Look at that little Santa face right there. Just the colors. Look at those little ornaments and the little candles right there on the wreath, the little bells. And then it says Jingle Bells. Look at that. Look at those red candles. That's going to be so perfect with the red candle that I just picked up. Look at these ones here where they're building the snowman and the holly berries. Aren't those holly berries right there beautiful? And it says Merry Christmas. And then just to go along with it as like a contrast, I got this kind of antique vintage looking ticking. And let me just go ahead and show you how these two are going to look together. Isn't that just beautiful how that looks right there? Let me go ahead and stand up so I can give you a better shot of how those are going to look. I just think those go so well together. And again, I got all of this from TJ Maxx, the paper, if you are looking. Now, one thing I'm really hoping to find this year for Christmas are some vintage Santa mugs, but if I cannot find them, I went ahead and grabbed this for $5.99 from TJ Maxx. All right, here's our Santa. Isn't he so cute? Look at his little face. It's got a red handle. And then on the bottom, it of course says Mr. Christmas. And these would make such great gifts for like teachers or maybe somebody who does your hair or just a friend or a secret Santa gift. They come in that cute little package. And like I said, I'm hoping to find some actual vintage Santa mugs, but if I cannot, I think this one will work just perfectly. And then the last thing that I have for you today, let me reach across here and get them, are these lights right here. And these came from the Wonder Shop at Target. Now these were a little pricey. They were $10, but they are really nice. They are warm white LED candy cane lights. And what I like about them is the timer that they have. So they have a timer that is on and off, and it's on for 6 hours and then off for 18. So that is always really nice. Again, let me go ahead and get set down and take these out of here for you so you can get a little bit better look. I think these have a really vintage vibe to them as well. I mean, with the candy canes and the paper, I want to do some candy canes on my tree, I believe. And then even the detailing of the wiring. It's just really cute. And again, these were $10 from Target, from the Wonder Shop. So if you're interested, you can go ahead and check those out. I thank you all for joining me today. I am loving sharing these Christmas hauls with you. It is so much fun, and I'm always so excited to see how everything comes together. And I will definitely be sharing my Decorate With Me videos with you for Christmas starting very early in November. So that is my goal. I hope that you're well out there taking care, and I hope that you are on Santa's good list this year. Take care, guys. I look forward to chatting with you down below in the comments. Bye-bye.